What is GitHub Actions? GitHub Actions is a automation platform and a framework. Let me break that down. Automation is when a system does a task that normally requires human intervention. So if we think driving a car, humans normally drive cars. Now, when we think of self-driven cars, that's automation. And you may be saying, isn't code already automation? And while that's true, there's always more to automate, particularly all those processes around your code that have historically been done manually by developers. Things like deploying code, running scripts, merging code, releasing packages. That's where GitHub Actions shines. It helps you automate all those processes around software development that are meant to get your code from your local machine out to production. And now, what about the framework part, right? Here's a simple take on it. A framework is just a set of tools and rules that help you build something faster without you having to reinvent the wheel every time. In GitHub Actions, that is everything that GitHub Actions gives you to automate your workflows. So, a structured way to define your workflows, a simple format for jobs and steps, a marketplace full of pre-built reusable actions, triggers for every single kind of GitHub event and even events outside of GitHub, and a lot more. It gives you the set of tools to go from, I want to automate this, to now it's automated.